Go on. Be careful.
What am I not?
That a trick question?
Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Hey, try over there.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
We'll meet Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly.
Yeah, well, he always shows up with something. Should keep us busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? Place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard. You hear that?
Shh, shh, shh.
Head back into the city.
fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. I fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Through here.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Hey, can you hand me that plank? Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right. Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. That ammo. I'm sure we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess. Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you
not
got
right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay. You can do that. And get all huffy puffy about it.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
What the hell is that?
Hey, you better block!
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. There.
Half hour ago, he went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.